As society rightly focuses on ESG issues, we in the copper industry must work to listen to these concerns. We know copper is essential for a resilient global economy and is a major enabling material for decarbonization. But we must also work towards mitigating our own greenhouse gas emissions and carbon footprint to do our part.